time trial. So he ran 11:98 at 54:19.